begin standing. Stand on your feet together, toes touching. Engage your thighs, lift up on your kneecaps, tuck your tailbone, pull your belly button up and in. Broaden through the clavicles. Reach your crown up to the ceiling. Let your gaze soften or your eyes close. Keep pressing down through your feet. Let your lips come together. Let your inhale deepen and your exhale deepen. Or stand 6 inches apart for a little more stability. On your inhale, lift your hands up overhead, upward salute. Exhale through center, forward fold. Inhale, look up, rise up halfway. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, press through your feet, squeeze through your belly, rise up, upward salute. Exhale, palms to heart center and down by your side. Again, inhale, upward salute. Exhale, forward fold, let your head hang. Inhale, half lift, flat back, spine long. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, press through your feet, take a bend in your knees as you rise all the way up. Exhale, palms to heart center. Sun salutation A. Inhale, fingertips rise. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, plant your palms, step back to plank. Inhale, shift forward. Exhale, chaturanga. Lower your knees, lower all the way to earth. Inhale, cobra. Exhale, lower. Inhale, table. Exhale, down dog. Settle into your down dog. Pedal out, stretching your calves. Soften through your shoulders. Eventually come to stillness. Come back to your breath. 3 to 4 second inhales. 3 to 4 second exhales. Lift your hips a little taller. Press your heels a little lower. Lips together, ujjayi breath, in through nose, out through nose. Inhale, look to your hands, bend your knees. Exhale, step forward, right foot, then left. Inhale, half lift, flat back. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, press through your feet, rise up. Exhale, palms to heart center, and down by your side. Inhale, upward salute. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, look up, half lift. Exhale, step back, left foot, then right. Inhale, shift forward. Exhale, chaturanga, lower your knees if you like, and then all the way to earth. Once you arrive, bring your hands out to a shape of a T in line with your shoulders. On your inhale, lift everything off the earth except your pelvis. Exhale, lower. 2 more times. Inhale, lift. Exhale, lower. Inhale, lift. Hold it. Exhale, lower. Bring your hands under your shoulders. Curl your feet. Inhale, table. Exhale, down dog. Settle in. Pedal out. Lift a little higher, rotate your arms out a little more, broaden through your collarbone and your upper back. Come to stillness for a couple breaths. squeeze your belly, slowly rise up. Exhale, palms to heart center and down by your side. I'm gonna move to the center. You can stay toward the end of your mat if you like. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, sit down in your chair, send your hands back. Notice your toes, you should be able to lift them. Weight in your heels, tuck your tailbone. Inhale, rise up. Exhale, sit down in your chair. Maybe this time you lift your heels. Inhale, rise up. Exhale, send your palms back again. Sit down in your chair, lift your heels. Maybe look out over the end of your mat in diver pose. Tailbone pointed down, one long line, soften through your shoulders. Deep breaths, find a spot for your gaze. Use your core to hold you up. And lower your heels, inhale up. Exhale, palms to heart center. Shift your weight to the left. On your inhale, lift your right leg, set your right ankle on your left thigh. Pause there. Figure four. Inhale, tall. Exhale, send your hips back. Sit down in your chair. If this hurts your knee, make sure you're leaning, your hips are pressing back. Inhale, stand tall. Exhale, lower. Pause here. Maybe you begin your forward fold, pausing halfway, or let your fingertips come to the earth. If you're in your forward fold, let your hips, legs straighten as much as feels good to you. Flex your foot, feeling that nice stretch through your right hip. Now, inhale, get steady on your feet. Squeeze your belly, soften through your shoulders. Slowly rise back up. Lift your knee and set it back down. Nice. Shake it out. Other side, shift to the right. Inhale, lift your left knee, set it across your right thigh. Maybe you bring your hands to heart center. Inhale, stand tall. Exhale, sit down in your chair, sending your hips backwards, just as far as feels good to your knee. If I go too low or too far, I get some knee pain, so I just stop wherever it feels good. Option to stay here, or take a breath and begin lowering, pausing halfway, or coming all the way to your forward fold. Keep that left knee, your left foot flexed, your left knee open, head hangs, shoulders away from ears, soften, release your neck. Then whenever you're ready, get steady on your feet, squeeze your belly, find your balance, and then slowly roll back up. Oh, maybe you fall out like me, and that's okay. Oh, shake it out. Take a big inhale. And exhale. All right. Come to the front of your mat. Inhale. Fingertips rise up. Exhale. Forward fold. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, plant your palms, step your right foot back. Lower your right heel. Make sure your left knee is over left ankle. Inhale, rise up, warrior two. Settle down into it. Left knee over left ankle, left knee hug open over so it stays over the ankle. Right pinky edge, pressing into the mat. Take a big inhale. Exhale, cartwheel back down, lift your back heel. Inhale, lift your left arm for a twist. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, back down to your low lunge, lower your heel, press up, warrior two. Take another inhale. Exhale, lower back down, frame your foot, lift your back heel, lift your left arm for a twist. Engage through your right thigh, press back with your right heel. Lower back down. Lower your back heel. Inhale, rise back up, warrior two. Nice. All right, here we go. Last one on this side. Take an inhale. Exhale. Frame your foot, lift your back heel. Inhale, lift for your big twist. Remember, left knee over left ankle. All right, moving on from here. Let your right hand go flat on the mat. Let your left heel, the blade edge, sink down, and of both feet actually, left foot turns up, right foot turns up, so that your pinky edge of your feet is down. Deep breath. Don't sink down in your right wrist. Press away. One more breath. Exhale, lower. Lift your back heel. So now your hands are inside your left foot. Lower your back knee. Lower down to your elbows for lizard. Left foot is still with the toes turned out toward the left edge of your mat. Shoulders soft. Pause here in your lizard. Then bring your palms back flat on the mat. Turn your toes back toward the short end of your mat. Lift up on your back knee. Step back into plank. Find your plank and press back into downward facing dog. Pause here and breathe, or come with me for a vinyasa. Inhale, shift forward. Exhale, chaturanga, lower halfway, or lower your knees and go all the way. Inhale, upward facing dog with your knees lifted. Exhale, roll over feet, downward facing dog. Come to stillness, find your breath. Bend your knees, lift your hands, take an inhale. Exhale, step forward, maybe with your left foot this time. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, slowly press through your feet, rise all the way up. Exhale, palms to heart center, and down by your side. All right, here we go. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, sit down in your chair, lift your heels for diver. Pause there. Inhale, rise up. Exhale, sit down in your chair, lift your heels. Look out over into the pond or into a mirror for diver. Inhale, rise up. Exhale, palms to heart center. Shift your weight over to the left. Inhale, lift your right knee. Set it on your left ankle. Sit down in your chair. Pause there or forward fold. Slowly roll over. After you arrive, maybe you straighten your left leg. Then press through your feet. Inhale, rise back up. Slowly lift your knee. Pause there. Take a big inhale. Exhale, press your heel back. Inhale, back to center. Cross it over. Wrap your toes if you like. Pause in eagle. Take an inhale. Exhale. Forward fold. Inhale back up. Inhale, lift the knee and set it back down. Nice. Other side. Take a big inhale. Exhale, let it go. Inhale, lift the left knee, set it across the ankle, bring your hands to heart center, flex your foot, inhale tall, exhale, forward fold, or halfway if you like, let your fingers come to the earth, straighten your right leg, go straight-ish, left foot flexed, inhale, rise all the way back up, squeeze your belly, take your time, go slow, inhale, lift the knee. Exhale, press your heel back. Hips even for warrior three. Inhale back to center. Cross your left over right. Maybe you wrap your toes for eagle. Or at least eagle legs. Inhale, lift your knee. Exhale, settle back down. Inhale, fingertips rise up. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, half lift. I'm going to turn the other way. Exhale, step your left foot back. Lower your left heel. Inhale, rise up, warrior two. Get steady on your feet. Right knee over right ankle, left pinky edge, press down into the mat. Hips open to the long edge on warrior two. Take a big inhale. Exhale, cartwheel your hands down, frame your feet, lift your back heel. Take an inhale, lift your right arm, open twist. Exhale, lower your back heel, rise back up, warrior two. Pause there, take another inhale. Exhale, cartwheel your hands down, lift your back heel, open twist. Big breath. Exhale, lower your back heel, rise up, warrior two. Take another inhale. Exhale, frame your feet, lift your back heel, rise up to your twist. Now place your left hand flat on the mat, lower your left heel so you're on the pinky edge of your foot. Let your right foot fall open. You may need to shorten your stance a little bit to get your pinky edge of your foot down. Open up into this big twist with a little stretch in your right hip. Pause there, pressing down through your hand, not sinking in. Make it a chest opener, maybe even open a little bit for a back bend. Take another inhale. And then exhale, lower your hand to the inside of your right foot. So both hands on the inside. Your toes are still turned out a little bit. Lower your back knee. Let your right knee fall open and lower down into your lizard. Pause there. Enjoy your lizard. Back knee is lowered. Shoulders soft. Soft through your face. Relaxing your big stretch. Now rise back up onto your hands. Turn your toe in. Lift your back knee. Step your foot back to plank. Inhale, shift forward. Exhale, chaturanga halfway or all the way. Inhale, upward facing dog, chest open. Exhale, roll over feet, downward facing dog. From here, lower your knees. Bring your hands under your shoulders. Turn your fingertips back. Get a little stretch in your wrist. Shift your hips back just so you feel that nice stretch. Option to take a cat-cow here if you like. Now turn your hands back around. Curl your toes, lift your heels. Now from here, walk your hands back to your toes. Bring your toes together. You're in your forward fold here. Begin to bend your knees down to a toe stand and lift your knees out to the sides. Let your hands be on the mat, pressed in for a second. Feel that pressure. Let your knees come against your upper arms for a second. This is prep for crow. You'll always need those knees pressing in onto your upper arms when you try crow. But before we do that, come
come up to balance on your toe stand, let your fingertips just graze the mat either on the side or in front of you. Option to bring one hand or both hands to your chest for a little toe balance. Now, lower your hands back down onto the mat. Press your elbows against your knees and your knees against your elbows. Begin to shift forward till your arms begin to bend at the elbow. You're almost to a 90 degree. Shift forward and down, short and down, looking ahead of you with your toes on the mat. Shift forward till you're just lightly on your toes. Option to lift one toe. Remember, you gotta squeeze your knees into your elbow. Option to lift the other toe, or both toes for crow. Squeezing and squeezing, shift forward and down, looking forward till both come off the mat. It's not gonna happen for me today. Then shift back into your yogi squat. Take some deep breaths. Walk your hands forward. Pause in your downward facing dog. Let your chest fall through. And then walk your hands back one more time. Bring your toes together, lower down. Open your knees out to the side. Find your balance. Maybe your heels are together or not. Try coming up into the balance, squeezing your belly, squeezing your low pelvis, lifting your spine up tall. In your toe squat, this is sort of a cobbler pose toe squat. Then let your hands come back down in front of you, pressing against your hands with your knees. Shift forward, forward and down, till you're resting, just balancing on your toes, gripping with your fingers, looking out ahead of you. Maybe lift one toe, maybe the other, maybe both, squeezing your knees in. We'll get there with crow. Come back to your yogi squat. Let your hands come behind you. Sit down on your mat. Scoot to the middle. Lift your knees parallel to the earth and reach your hands forward. Lift your chest tall. Deep breath. Navasana, the boat pose. Option to straighten your legs. Strong back. Belly squeezing in to protect your back. Find a spot for your gaze. Deep breaths in and out the nose. And lower. Take a big inhale. Exhale, round over your knees. Then inhale, long spine. Lift your feet. Gaze goes to your toes. Shins parallel to the earth or straighten your legs. Deep breaths. And lower your feet, take a big inhale. Exhale, slowly lower back on your mat. Lift your feet. Flex your feet and bring your knees in so your feet are like they would be flat to the ceiling. Bring your fingertips in between till your elbows are just above your knees. Press your knees against your elbows. Flatten out your hands like they're sitting on the floor. That's the shape for crow. Deep breaths right there. Squeeze your belly, press your low back into the mat as well. And release, hug your knees in. A couple of deep breaths here. Let your feet come to the mat.
feet again. Bring your arms out to the side. Take a deep breath. Exhale, let your knees fall over to the left. Gaze goes to the right, right shoulder heavy. Maybe your palms up into the ceiling. Inhale back to center. Exhale, lower to the other side. Gaze goes to the left. Inhale back to center. Exhale, lower your feet and send your feet long. Let your feet flop open like a book. Reposition your shoulders. Maybe you wiggle your head side to side till you get your neck just right. Palms open, fingertips light. Breath comes normal and natural. Soften through your face. Lick your lips. Take a swallow. Soften your scalp, your ears, your nose. Let your tongue come just to the back of your upper teeth. Soften. Soften the skin on your neck and your shoulders. Be heavy in the parts that touch the earth. The back, upper back, elbows, backs of the wrists. Tailbone, backs of your calves, heels, let them be heavy. Come to stillness, still your body, to still your mind, practice, lying still. Just you and your breath, the Creator. Continue to lie there in stillness. Just a short passage for you. Psalm 48, beginning in verse 9. O God, we meditate on your unfailing love as we worship in your temple. As your name deserves, O God, you will be praised to the ends of the earth. Your strong right hand is filled with victory. Let the people of Mount Zion rejoice. Let all the towns of Judah be glad because of your justice. Go inspect the city of Jerusalem. Walk around and count the many towers. Take note of the fortified walls and tour all the citadels that you may describe them to the future generations. For that is what God is like. He is our God forever and ever, and he will guide us till we die. Remain there as long as you like. Thanks for practicing with me, balancing with me, getting stronger.